Classic Motorcycle Rides TV is a new travel show where we explore great routes and great destinations on motorcycles. In this episode, our host Karina will lead us on an inspiring journey from Anacortes in the far northwest United States up into Canada and beautiful Victoria, British Columbia.
I'm Karina with Classic Motorcycle Rides TV. We're here in downtown historic Anacortes, where we'll be staying at the Majestic Inn, which embodies the flavor of Anacortes with its old world charm.
My name is Alan McCord, and I was the ride safety coordinator for the Victoria ride. The challenge comes about when you're, in this case it was loading on the ferry, with traversing from different types of road surface.
When planning your trip, remember to check the ferry schedules, and even though reservations might not be required for your motorcycle, it doesn't hurt when you have the ability to do it, just to make sure you can get on the boat.
We're on the Seattle ferries heading to Sydney, BC, and once we offload there, we're gonna head on down to the Marina restaurant for a bite to eat. After we're done there, we're gonna have a beautiful beach ride down to Victoria and check in at the inn at Laurel Point. See you there.
Out there on the island, completely different pace. I mean, you could already feel the pace difference just in the ride from Sydney Harbour down to the marina.
Victoria is Western Canada's second oldest city, founded by the Hudson's Bay Company in 1843 as a trading post and fort.
What really impressed me is my idea of what a European city would be like without going to Europe. Is what Victoria is. That's what comes to mind to me.
There's lots of little shops, lots of places to eat. The people were extremely friendly. And it turned out that everything we really wanted was within a walking distance of where we were staying. The locals made you feel like you were at home, not like you were a tourist.
One of the reasons we chose the destination for Victoria was that weekend was the Swiftsure sailboat races.
Here we are down at the docks, and we are surrounded by beautiful, beautiful boats, and we're also hearing some great stories from the participants.
So what keeps you coming back to this race?
Oh, the party.
That's a good reason. That's a great reason.
No, it is.
This is major party atmosphere. These guys are sailors. I mean, the crew, it's just wonderful.
I think that's the point of the Swiftsure. So during the ride, my position is always at the rear of the entire group. That's so that if we do get separated, I can make sure that nobody makes a wrong turn and gets lost.
If you want to get away from the hustle and bustle of Victoria, take a quick ride out to Port Renfrew. They have great things to eat, great things to drink, and enjoy the peace and quiet. Here we are down at the Fisherman's Wharf. Colorful, colorful buildings. I hear it's full of artisans and plenty of things to eat, so come on with me. Let's go check it out.